the king will be crowned tomorrow night.
Yeah, you know, Corey is much the favourite tomorrow night, but I really believe Karl, this is his time to shine. He's a Belfast boy. He's the king of Belfast. He's going to prove that on Friday.